tonight's dinner is baked chicken with garlic and herbs, corn on the cob, and Yukon Gold baked potatoes. Tonight for dinner, I'm having shrimp ceviche, tostadas, and Mexican rice. And I'll have about 3 or 4 of these. They're not very big, but only one fits on the plate well. Tonight's dinner is onion smothered pork chop. I have roasted radishes here. I have some of the malango and some of the icicle radishes from the garden. And I roasted them with avocado oil, a little butter, and Italian seasoning. And then baked potato. And I have not tried these before, so I'm going to see how they taste. Oh, that's amazing. That's really good. Try one of the purple ones too. So that turned out okay. Tonight's dinner is fresh spot prawns caught today, broccoli, corn on the cob from Washington State, and cherries, mostly red cherries, but I threw in a couple Rainiers. Tonight's dinner is steelhead trout in a garlic herb sauce and zucchini with Italian herbs. Tonight's dinner is brown rice rotini with ground lamb seasoned with garlic, onion, salt and pepper, and then it's got zucchini and yellow tomatoes in it as well. And some cherries, some regular red cherries, and a couple Rainier. Tonight's dinner is green beans, meatloaf, and baked potato. And this is a gluten-free meatloaf. Alright, tonight's dinner is baked codfish with my Italian herb butter, green beans, and a baked red potato.